We partner with humanitarian organizations to provide life-saving assistance and also opportunities to thrive. And I'm so impressed with what these young people are doing.
Through the U.S. renewed commitment, UNICEF will be able to provide and support more than 250,000 children and young people in Lebanon.
All of this, we hope, is going to help the people of Lebanon, even in these very difficult and challenging times.